What's good with it, y'all? It's your boy Amazon. Like Amazon, but with an L. Hey. Hey, y'all. Let's go ahead and dig into these Q&As before the reaction. Question number one, y'all. If you could choose one celebrity to be the father, mother of your child, who would it be? Ooh, Carrie Hilson off tops. What? Carrie Hilson. Hands down. Carrie Hilson. And I'm talking about this new Carrie Hilson we've seen, this mature woman. She was always a woman, but you know what I'm saying? Like, I want the most updated version of her. Yes, she's gorgeous. She has a gorgeous spirit. Like, woo! If Serge Ibaka was not with her. Woo! Question number two. What would I do if somebody proposed to me tomorrow? Say no. I mean, unless it was like Carrie Hilson, you know what I'm saying? But say no. Even then, I would say no. I don't know her. She could be a, who knows who she is. I'm just saying, like, based off looks and her, the way she walks, talks, you know what I'm saying? I want to get to know her, but I ain't necessarily married a woman, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, if they try to propose to me, I'm gonna say no. Simple as that. What you mean? But anyway, y'all, I'm back with another video. This is with BOA. No, Energetic. Wait, I don't know what group this is. Be Energetic, I think, and it's called BOA. So yeah. We gonna go ahead and check this thing. There we go. Yeah.
See the DJ hitting that replay, do what he say and turn me on. I'ma do a lot of talking with my face and the beat, and I promise don't need no phone.
Yeah. Hype them up or nothing, you know what I'm saying? They was just smoothery vibe. You hear me? What? And they dance moves was on point. Them things was on point, boy. Hey, go ahead. Hey, shout out to Sam on that one. I want to give a couple shout outs, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to KP. Shout out to Swag Chick. That's all the names I remember. You know what I'm saying? I could keep seeing them in the comments. I'm going to remember your name. You feel me? Swag Chick was the first one, day one. You know what I'm saying? We got Sam. Always been with me too. He's newer. And then we got KP. You know what I'm saying? She been rocking with me too. But I do appreciate each and every one of y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's no hard feelings. It's just, I keep seeing the names, so I gotta give them a shout out because they respect, they supporting a brother. They really supporting a brother, you feel me? Now, I love each and every one of y'all though, you feel me? Because without y'all, there'll be no me. But anyway, y'all, keep requesting vids, keep leaving them Q&As, and give your boy a big old thumbs up, and keep subscribing, y'all, so I can keep doing it. And y'all know the motto, man. Whatever you're going through in life, y'all, whatever you're trying to get at, take it one brick at a time. And please stay cool for a brother. It's so energetic. Energetic.
Let it go. Let my body go. Body's higher than high.